Welcome back, my friends. It's here. The MP44 gameplay. This gun is really elite. For real elite players like me. The best player in the world, of course. I'm only getting headshots with him. It's a headshot weapon, of course. Very good, as you see. But of course, my back is not very protected, and it's a hardcore. And there's over 15 people in here, or maybe just 14. I don't know exactly. I guess it's 14. But it's people are just spawning everywhere. And as you see, now I'm trying to snipe with my pistol again. But of course, because of lag, I don't succeed this time. And as I said, there's very many people here, and they're spawning behind the corners and in the corners. So don't hate me if you see me for a while just camping in the corner like a little bitch. But it's not very for long. I've of course got killed because campers need to be taught not to camp. And why? Okay, now I'm dead, now I can rush or just camp again. I think I'll just camp again. So don't worry. The hardcore and the vendors are very many people. It's very good gameplay. It's just run and gun and of course spray and pray. And this is very, very good spot to die. And this is very good spot to throw grenades. As you see, I'm using a double tap because on this gun we really need that. It's a really slow shooting. He has a really low rate of fire, but the double tap really helps. And of course I could play without that, but it would be more not so good. Now I'm dominating, as you see, and of course I got dominated myself, but it's just in this map because it's very bad. Because of my dumbness, of course, I lost one gameplay with the free-for-all. I thought that I won't film that because there was only 2 minutes left of the match and it was not a hardcore. But I really needed to film that match because I joined about when was 2.5 minutes left, and then I just raped everybody and became first and win the match, of course, because I'm the best player of the world. On the map we at work. But don't worry, there will be more victories, dominating and just raping people. I bet you won't see that this many people and this many action in Modern Warfare 2 or 3, because no one there in hardcore rushes. They just camp in the corner like little bitches, of course, like me too sometimes. But I'm just not camping. I'm camping for tactical reasons. It's tactical camping, as you know, and tactical rushing, of course. You can really spray with this gun without the steady aim because it's really good accuracy with this gun, and you can shoot to the distance, of course, very good. It gets more headshots than other rifle, because it's a very good recoil. And see what a good move I did there, just run by his claimer and jumped. And then he didn't do it. What the fuck is going on? Now I'm just raping people, and of course Now I will get my kill streak ready. And I won't get killed because don't blame me for my Russian accent because I just like to talk this. But of course I can talk without this. Die, sir. You're the my kill for the chopper. And then now that was a hip fire fail, but don't worry, it's controllable. Now it's fixed and now we die, but we have our chopper. And of course we are just shooting people. Rip. It's like one. It's mostly one bullet with this gun. And then hardcore mode everybody is killed. Of course with USP, my USP, it's modded USP of course, I can get a one shot kills too. That's why I'm using my USP often. It's better than a Deagle. Deagle has only 7 bullets and it's don't have silencer and it... What a noob. He don't have a silencer and he has a low rate of fire and its recoil is really bad if you miss the first shot. The USP is my choice of pistols every time, of course. Oh my god, what is this? Fuck you. Okay. We have just a little bit of technical problems because my Russian antivirus program is just updating and my video is lagging. I don't know if you of course you don't see that, but it's hard to commentate of course. And now I just do a simple move. I suicide for 2 kills. If it would be a 1 kill I wouldn't be suicide. But now, because of 2 kills, it's really a good thing. If there would be more time, of course I would be raped everybody and everybody would be just rage quit. Oh, and today I got into a server where there was a hacker with an IM bot and I don't see people. Sorry, I don't understand people. When I'm playing, they're just rage quitting. And that server was full of people, not bots, real people. And they were playing with that IM bot. Then they were pleased by that. What the fuck is going on? When I'm playing without cheats and without all hacks. And everyone runs away. When someone other plays, they just let him to do kills. And of course, oh my god, what in the world? I don't know. As you see, my chopper and me is just raping people because we are really good people. Just people that know how to talk with Russian accent can play this. And if not that grenade, I would be like, oh my god, I'm in the half of the board. Don't worry. The match is over. As you already understood, I didn't win this match, but don't worry. There is a better matches, of course. I just uploaded this for you to see how real action in the hardcore server is, and of course a few professional bye.